Hi, this is Dr. Mohan M R, a consultant orthopedic surgeon and a reconstructive surgeon, chief medical director at Nano Hospitals, Arikare, Bangalore. The disc will not regenerate after any tuberculous spine. If the disc is degenerated or destructed, it will be replaced by scar tissue. It will never be reformed again. And that has nothing to do with the epidural fluid level. There is nothing like epidural fluid for that matter. It's only cerebral fluid. For indication for surgery is not regeneration of disc. It has to be indication for surgery is only instability and neurological deficits.